question you might have on voice. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever...